Yo, what is up, guys? JD Zero back again with the JD Zero Lock, the solo run with my partner here, Sasuke the Froakie. So basically, what I'm gonna have to do, since I kind of like fix up the screen a little bit so I get the full rounding of the top screen here, but you know, there's that, you know, that's the thing. So as you last seen, we kind of like beat the first gym leader here. We got our gym badge and whatnot. Froakie is like 14 right now, level 14, yeah, about level 14 right now. We're gonna pretty much, sure enough, going to eventually, what was I about to do? You know, try to go and, gonna go ahead and go over here, get some level ups from some trainers here and whatnot, and evolve Froakie into Frogadier. You know, try to gain some couple of levels up before we go to the next route to the Professor Juniper. Not Professor Juniper, why I say Professor Juniper, but Professor Sycamore. Because I know eventually once I start moving to the next route, I'm going to be dealing with some issues with some Pokemon trainers. So, yeah, try to at least avoid that. Try to at least get a little bit stronger, at least evolve Froakie into Frogadier. Litleo. Hey! See what they did there? They were trying to get to the point of coming out with Litten's name, but they had Litleo first, and they were like, oh, Litten, there we go. Fire normal to fire, and then fire dark. That's pretty crazy. Just to let you know, I went onto someone's channel, and basically they had like all the stats and everything for all the Pokemon, and it's crazy. Honestly, it's crazy. I'm not gonna exactly explain what the stats look like in there. It just looks super crazy. Yeah. So hopefully when the game comes out, you guys will see that and send them in that like the stats for the certain Pokemon doesn't make sense at all. Some of them do make sense, but not all of them. So it's crazy. Let's see. I wanna go for Pound. Let's go for Pound. Look at that damage. Okay, buddy. Oh, and another thing I also want to like talk to you guys about, like I was thinking about doing like another layout for like PokeTuber battles and stuff, because I'm thinking about bringing it back. I know that Dark Lord Gaming is gonna be challenging me to a PokeTuber battle, and I said yes, and we were gonna probably do it Skype because, you know, why not have a secondary commentary on here? So can't wait till that happens. Do do do. Okay, so we need like one more level. Let me see. So we're level 15. We only got like a 265. Points next, getting to the next point. Wait, what's the stats look like? The stats are attack 25, 18 defense, 24 special, 19, 31 and speed. That's not bad. And 37 for HP. So we need to get this. This probably will give us the. Oh, you're not a trainer. Okay. First thing they're like. Better be a trainer. No, you're not a trainer either. Okay. What's this? What's this? Tips. Oh, never mind. I don't need that. Don't need that. I already know that. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, that's another thing. I don't even have the volume up for the gameplay. It's like the whole time I had it silenced, like pure silence, just for the concentration, just for the hell of it, for the concentration. Let's just keep the game silent, not play the music at all. Foresight. But I'm not a ghost type. You can already attack me, but. that's what I like about Foresight, but I feel like the Scrafty ability was a better ability to use for a Pokemon against Ghost-type Pokemon, so, it is what it is. Okay, so that didn't get me to the level I needed to when I had to talk to her. Okay. Let's go ahead and pound this bunny. Okay, calm down with your agility looking self. Oh, snap. Quick attack, really. There we go. Try to outspeed, try to hurt me in that way. Really? I need one more battle? Gosh, darn it. Gave me 256 on the freaking money. What? You know that could have been the points that I needed to freaking evolve my Pokemon, bruh. Okay. Well, this person has two Pokemon, so I probably could get in the level here and evolve. And Fragadier, your attacks are just sad. Okay, I don't like that whole accuracy drop crap. Take that. Nice and get quick attack. Metapod, really? Quick attack. Some decent damage. Oh, here he goes with that. I'm gonna go Water Pulse. And it avoids what? What? How does a Metapod avoid a Water Pulse? Explain to me. How does that happen? There we go. Just enough to level up Dave off. Thank you. Awesome. Now we get the evolve. Froakie into Fragadier. Sasuke is evolving! And there we go. Sasuke is now Fragadier. And like I said, guys, it feels like a little bit much easier to record without face cam and be able to do stuff like this much easier. But it's going to be a little bit different when the solo versus run comes into play with me and Dalla T. And then that's where we'll be able to actually do the whole face cam thing for that purposes. Okay, here we go. Next route, here we go. Talk to you. And the XP share. Okay. What items do we have here? Oh, is there? No, there's no item out here on the ground. I always check these things and I'm like, there's never an item where you need an item at. Super potion. Great ball. And that means I'm not catching any legendary type Pokemon either. So I'm pretty much just trying to beat the game exactly how it is. Well, without, you know, the whole issuing of catching Pokemon and whatnot. Just here to solo run, beat the game just exactly how it is without catching any Pokemon and going to that extent and getting to the next town. And there it is. Kill the Fletchingy. And there we go. There we go. There we go. And hold up. Try to close stuff and everything. Like, so many people keep coming through here. Like, they know I'm recording when I'm here, they're recording. Another Pidgey. There we go. And I kinda did notice that my thing popped up when I was doing the second episode. Like, I couldn't like tell if my voice was recorded or not. So that's why you see that like a little pop-up screen for that episode one. So yeah, it is what it is. What the heck? How the heck did Quick Attack didn't do that much damage? Like, that should have been able to one shot, if anything. It's a Pokeball here. Poison Barb. I'd say that's all that great. Let's just see. Can you battle? There we go. It's been a while since I've been on X and Y, or at least on my Y, if anything. I had to like restart the whole game all over and everything. Just to give you guys a solo run. Kinda would have like Ivy train, not Ivy train, but stat train this Pokemon. And I kinda noticed that certain certain people don't do that. Like, since it's like they try to like replay the actual the X and Y, if they're trying to do the Nuzlocke for X and Y and everything, I didn't. Honestly, I thought you could like at least stat train, because I don't think there's any rules of you not doing stat, you know, doing stat. Yeah, I don't think there's anything about stat boosting in this. Oh my gosh, what the hell? And I get para. Great. Let's quick attack. Okay, quick attack is not bad. Let's just try to see if we could get some licking in there. And see if we could lick our Pikachu to the point of being paralyzed. Oh my god, I get paralyzed. Okay. I'm trying to get a lick off. Can I get a lick off, please? May I get a lick off, please? Can I get a para? Nope. No paras. Okay. My attack is getting lowered even more. I'm gonna have to go for the water pulse. Can't I get a water pulse? That didn't do shit. Nope, but I still get the para. Come on. Come on. How is this freaking Pikachu giving me so much trouble? Sasuke, don't do this. Don't do this now. We gone so far. Exactly. Okay. Oh, no. I didn't want to get into the story. No. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I was like, at least they don't battle you, because that would have been interesting if, like, their assistants do battle you and they blah, blah, blah. And this is why I'm looking at the sprites now. Like, why do they look like at the same age as you as a sprite? But then if you go to Sun and Moon, their sprites are like a little bit bigger and older, like. So that's where I'm like, well, could this have to take place 10 years later or 20 years later into the game from that point of existence? Wait, is that poison herb? Nope. I got a super potion. No. So I don't have anything to unparalyze myself. That's great. I'm gonna have to get to the Pokemon Center to unparalyze myself. That's great. Return! Oh, that's a much better move. Hello? Much better than Pow. That's for damn sure. I wonder if I can learn. Oh, I can't learn Bugmas. I keep forgetting that. It doesn't learn Bugmas. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead, go through. We're in Lumineel City now. Great, awesome, Lumineel City. So now all we need to do is go to the professor's lab and everything. And it's right over there. Probably make this episode a little bit longer than we usually do. Oh my gosh, I just want to get to the Pokemon Center, please. Yes, the Sycamore Lab. Okay, I understand, but I need to get to this Pokemon Center right here so I can heal up and not deal with the questioning of what and doing this and that. I need to get that paralyzed off. Thank you, bro. Okay. Okay, what can I get from off this Pokemart? I got some paralyzed seal. I got repels. I need me some repels. I need at least 4 repels. Thank you. Yeah, I don't need poison herb. What am I doing? Do I even need that? No, I don't need that. Sell 6 of those. Is there really nothing? That's crazy. I can't even sell items. Okay. Oh, TM moves. I want to get rid of all my Pokeballs. Honestly, let's go ahead and get rid of all my Pokeballs. There we go. Got all those are rid of. That source and struggle. Okay, That's great that you get all that. Those prize bunnies, what we get out of prize bunnies. That sucks. If that's what you get out of prize money. Okay. So now we could go to Professor's lab, battle him, get the Pokemon or something like that, I guess. Going to floor 3. Okay, what was on here? Some pictures, right? Or something? But I can't click on the pictures. Okay, another useless TM move that I don't need. Yeah, I mean I got one shot of Pokemon, but at least get them down to 1 HP. That's not what I need though. Okay, so I need to battle him. Okay, cool. There we go. And we get to battle the starters that I don't need as well. Because I really don't need these starters. I wish I could progress through the game without actually really having to deal with these starters at all. He used fucking growl. You piece of shit. Return. Oh my gosh. Bro. Calm yourself down. No freaking oh my gosh. Bro. He got a fucking crit. That's crazy. You crazy. Gonna crit game me, okay, cool. Squirtle, my mascot. Why? Okay, why would it go to the bag? Let's see. Let me get that heal up. I did too much damage to taken from me. They really be worried about this damn Pokemon. Okay. It's like, Sasuke, you gotta love me so you can one-shot these things. Whoa. Calm down. You do not need to raise your defense. Bruh. There we go. Crits. Crits are happening. What is a water gun to a water pulse though? Let's get that water pulse effect on there. Ooh, yeah. Water pulse. Nice and nice water pulse. Probably get like to like 30, 31. Gameplay time. One shot. Okay, Professor. Okay. Taking out the Professor. Okay. I have to pick one. Can I press B and not pick one? I have to pick one. Gotcha. Diggity darn. I guess. I really don't need the starter though. Okay, I got the Squirtle. Cool. I'm not gonna nickname it at all. Nope. Cause there's no point of the Squirtle. There's no point of the Mega Evolution of the Squirtle. I just don't need it at all. Come on. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna speed to the text here because I don't care. We need to go through this round and oh my gosh, so much talking in this. Okay, I'm out. I am going to floor 2 because I think I could get an item over there. Luxury balls. I got some luxury balls. Some good old luxury balls that I could sell. Wait, what is... I just realized there were Pokeballs here floating and shit. That's crazy. Bro. I wonder how much I could sell luxury balls. Like I said, I just really don't need any of these Pokeballs at all. Okay. Yeah. I don't care about you, Lysander. You could suck dick. Okay, I'm out. Oh my god, why? Let me go. I just want to go, bro. Go home, bro. Yeah. Can I leave now? Okay. Oh my gosh. So annoying. So use coffee, okay. Need to go to that coffee shop. And once we get into the coffee shop, we meet the champion and Lysander again, who I just want to be out of my freaking face. Oh, freaking Lysander, God. You and your evil ways, jeez. Want to be like all the rest to be perfect. You know, I recently saw like one of the Pokemon Generations freaking thing, and it was crazy because I was not expecting that from Generations, from the episode where the boss of Team Galactic, he's like, you know, I want like a better world and perfect world where I don't have to be dealing with anybody. And he's talking about the distortion world where he could be by himself in deep quietness. I was like, the dude want peace of nobody. He did not want to deal with anybody. Like, is that his perfect world, to not deal with anybody in complete silence? He's freaking happy. I'm like, wait, was that all he was asking for? Like, bro. I was like, that's funny. If you put it in that way, that's funny. Because he just wanted to be in complete silence. There was nothing bad about Team Galactic's boss. What? That's what blew my mind from that point. Where did he go? He's not even over there anymore? Okay. I think we have to go to Route 5, isn't it? There we are. Yeah, we have to go to Route 5. Yeah, I think I probably should make it at least a good to basically right at the 35 mark. Okay. Already at the 31 mark on here, 32 mark right now. Okay. It's a long video, but you know, I think an hour long video should be presented well, so it's like a 20 minute video for the next video and then a hour long video for the next video after that. I think that works fine, because then I could just eventually live stream later on. Okay, Lucario. Yes, yes, yes. You would go around me sniffing me like a dog would do. Yes, yes. Because look, everybody keeps saying Lucario is kind of like part fox a little bit and a part dog. I'm thinking like if this thing has to sniff me around, then you know it's interesting. Huh? Well, it seems Lucario likes you. Thanks. Or you think so? I'm gonna go with you think so, because I did the whole thanks before. And like, when I did play X and Y. So, since it's a solo run, I'm just gonna go the opposite of what I did. Okay, Lucario. You sniff me like a dog. Okay. You sniff me like a dog. Bro. I wonder if... can I do tricks on here? I don't think I can. Nah. I thought I can though. Oh well. We got another super potion. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. Cannot have too many super potions until... we need something a little bit stronger. Oh, they can't even double battle me. That's another thing. I don't have an extra Pokemon, so it has to be a singles battle. That's a good... oh, I have fucking Squirtle! Oh my god, bro. Okay. Hold up. I'm sorry guys, since this is a double battle, I'm gonna have to use Squirtle, because unless Squirtle dies right here, then it's fine by me, but I'm gonna have to use Squirtle right now. That's what kind of sucks, because I really don't want to use Squirtle in this game. I was hoping to dodge the girls, because I didn't play. Wait, did I have a second starter? I keep forgetting that they gave me the starter, and I had to take it out. I haven't took it out. That's another problem. Now I need to, like, go back and put this thing in a freaking PC and whatnot. Because I can't do about anything about, like, solo runs with that. It's like... like, you're just there to just be there and everything. And he get a crazy boost. I don't need you getting crazy boosts, okay? That's way too much boost that you need. Okay. Oh my gosh, really? Come on, Sasuke. Can't believe you're not faster than this thing, even though you're paralyzed. Look at that craziness. Monster is that? Okay. Okay. Can I now get rid of this Squirtle? Please, can I now get rid of the Squirtle? Okay, thank you. Thank you for wasting my time. I did not want to be in a double battle at all. You just wasted my whole time. Like, I did not want to be in a double battle. You just wasted my complete emotional time. But just to break the fourth wall here, I will be live streaming later on tonight. As this gets, you know, recorded and uploaded on Brace, basically. I'm actually releasing this thing. I don't need you, sorry Squirtle. Because I got a Squirtle right there on the freaking PC already. So basically, like I was saying, oh, that's another thing that I needed to... bruh. I want to do so many things and I'm already forgetting. Wow. Wow. Okay. That just popped up. I am so sorry that just popped up. But I don't know why it popped up. It popped up, though. Like, that's crazy. I got 5 luxury balls. That's... woo, get that amount back for luxury balls. Okay, but like I get like 250 for luxury balls. That's pretty cool. Can't sell Blastoise item. But anyway, I was trying to say something. I was trying to explain so many things. What was it? One being. I was sorry about the little file popping up. I don't know why the file popped up on my screen. So sorry for that. And then I was breaking the fourth wall and saying that I'm basically recording this and it's gonna be uploaded and whatnot and everything, and then knowing the fact that I'm gonna be recording this right now at this time being what's today, the 9th, 3:54. So like once this is actually like set up and recorded and everything, I'm gonna be having it to uploaded. I'm gonna upload it today. It might come up on Thursday. If I could get this done, this hour episode done, I will probably be able to live stream, because I'm gonna be live streaming tonight as well. So And I probably will also say up on there that I'm live streaming. I'm uploading this as well. So yeah, I'm literally doing like multiple things at once. Yeah. And another thing, since I'm trying to like have more conversations and stuff to talk about, I officially gotten the plushies, the starter plushies from GameStop, and it was like, it's that bad, it's not really that bad. Okay. Cool. Now I got a horde battle I could get to, but I don't want that. Let me just heal up. I keep forgetting that I need like paralyzed heals too. Damn it, I'm gonna have to go back. But I just remember I need paralyzed heal items. So I get to sell the honey item and then I get paralyzed heals. Cause I'm just trying to like do everything, get everything done real quick. And then I can like edit this video, render the video, and be able to do the live stream at the same time as it uploads up on here. I don't know why I sold one. I should have sold two. Okay, cool. Awesome. Anyway, like I was saying, you know, I got so much stuff that I need to get done, get it over with. I need like five of those. I need like at least five. Whoa. Five. Bro, that's way too much. I did not need all that. I just need five items. Thank you. Five items each. That's all I need. Okay. Five items. Oh, bless me. Gosh darn it. I should have, like, mute my mic when I did that. Gosh. There we go. Five items. So now I'm prepared with all five items each. Okay, so now we could get to going, getting back on track here. So yeah, I'm hoping to render the video and edit the video. I'm not gonna be able to get that whole little thing off, the file thing. I'm not gonna be able to edit the file because the file was there. It opened up on the recording screen, so you guys saw it when it pretty much pop up on there. So something I could do about it. I wish there was something I could do about it, but I can't. It's up there. It's gonna stay up there. And I forgot to take off the freaking paralyze heal. God, I forgot to use the paralyze heal. I'll probably use it after this battle though. At least I'll be able to heal up and take the... Oh my gosh. Come on. Oh my. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I do not want this to be my last freaking solo run to do before Sun and Moon comes out. You know? Kadabra needs to calm his ass down. Okay. Let me take the paralyzed heal off. Let me just use the paralyzed heal. I'm paralyzed, Sasuke here. Thank you. Oh, my nose is like clogged up now. I don't know why. Telekinesis? Oh, it does lower accuracy. Okay. I should use lick. Come on. You can attack. There you go. Get that lick. Yeah. Get that. I have a ghost type move. Awesome. Okay. Now you can go ahead and chill out, dude. Okay, let's keep. Oh, wait. Can I get the Pokeball? Yeah, I can get the Pokeball. And another super potion. Oh my god, there's so many super potions here, bro. And the sucky part, I have to go through all of this again. Do I have repel? Did I use a repel? Repel. I only have four repels, okay. Because I don't really need to deal with any of these Pokemon counters. It's ridiculous. Let's go up. And oh, that's something else there. Okay, let's use the repel again. Let's get some more battles in. Let's use return. Oh, that did a lot. Oh, return better do a good whopping of this Pokemon. Yes, it's a crit. Oh shit. It looks like Sasuke likes me, so the return did a lot of damage. Okay, Dodio. Okay, get that return into play. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. It's like I can't mute it right. You know? That situation where I want to mute, but everybody gets. Hold on. Let me come right back to you guys. I'm gonna have to, be muted real quick. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm back, guys. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. It's like I had to close the door and everything. Just to literally bro, why? Why you leave the door open? You know? I had the door closed. This is what I don't like for having a roommate or anything. It's like you get that whole interference when you have a roommate. It's like I need my own spot to record sometimes. I really do. Okay, let's get that return. It looks like ever since that level up, literally, Sasuke with those returns are doing very well, you know? He's been able to one-shot multiple Pokemon. He's been able to at least get to the point where it does get one-shot-ish. So, you know, leveling up with this Pokemon is really getting to the point where he really loves me. Look at that. Look at that amazing damage. That did nothing, bro. Okay, cool, cool, awesome, GG, and there we go, level 20, not bad. Smokescreen, do I want the accuracy drop on certain Pokemon? I kinda do, but I kinda don't, cause so far right now, everything is pretty much legit good for this Pokemon right now. That I don't think I need Smokescreen for it, basically. Okay. Oh, snap. There was a Pokeball over there. I'm gonna have to go back up there and get the Pokeball. Darn. Sentry? Really? Such a Gen 2 Pokemon like that, really? Sentry. Gotta get this return, though. Oh, he goes for the quick attack. Oh, but it did little. It did nothing. And I just return with... What? For a KO. I told you. Sasuke loves me. He loves me. Okay. Yeah. Use that spray. Probably only got, like, no spray left. Oh my gosh. Another item that I do not like. Do not want to use at all. Gosh diggity darn. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh snap, there is a trainer right there. Let's try to see if we can get this trainer's attention. Oh, this is my last one, isn't it? Fuck it. I'll buy another one. I'll buy another spray. Obviously, I could just buy another spray. It's a Pinsir. I can't even pronounce Pinstage. There we go. It's like Pinsir. I was about to say Pinsir. I was like, what the fuck? I'm so stupid, bruh. Bruh, I'm so stupid. He used Lick? Bruh. How dare you? I was gonna do the exact same thing, but I was like, nah. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm not gonna lick back. That this is weird. Like, he licks me, I lick him back. Should I do that? Should I do that? I don't know. It's like, even though it's a Wednesday, you know, it feels like I should do that. Like, lick, lick. Okay. It's getting weird. It's getting weird. Let me heal Sasuke. There we go. Got that heal up. I'm gonna have to buy some more heals, though. Okay. Lazender's lab, Is that 3D effect on? Since this is like the 2DS capture card, I kinda noticed if the 3D is on or not. And I think they took off the 3D effect on here, so we don't have to worry about the 3D thing. But it just feels like it's still on the 3D effect no matter what. When it comes down to it. Okay, I need to sell the X attack item. I really don't need it. And I need some super potions, please. Let's buy some super potions. That's eight potions. I just need three. To make it a total of 6 potions. Yeah. Actually. That's what I need. Repels. Five repels. That's what I need. 5 repels. Okay. Dang. That bad for an episode. Let's go ahead and not use the repel. Let's go up here. Like, we're already like city by city by city by city by city right now. And another thing, one thing that I'm kind of like doing a little bit different, cause I don't do the whole how many likes thing, you know. As you know this, like I said, I'm gonna do like one thing where it's just an episode, 20-minute episode, and then an actual hour episode. So it's like one day it'll be a 20-minute episode, the next day it'll be an hour episode and whatnot. So as you can see, is that's what I'm kind of doing, is doing. And what the heck, I never noticed that I did that. But I'm just gonna be doing a hour episode, like a 20-minute episode, and then an hour episode, and then a 20-minute episode, and then another hour episode. So just to give you guys some things that you might like from the solo run, where it's a 20-minute episode or an hour episode, whatnot, and then, you know, live streams come after that and whatnot. So it's like, so I could get like stuff done, and I think it'll be a quicker, a little bit much of a quicker series to do than being a short one, if that helps out with the series before Sun and Moon comes out. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna still be able to give you guys, you know, content. Oh my gosh, I keep hitting the mic. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna still be able to give you guys content, you know. Gotta fix my headset. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm still gonna give you guys content, cause I'm sure I'm not gonna be able to beat this game that quickly and fast. So by the time Sun and Moon gives out, I'm gonna have to double up on recording, come back to this, come back to that. And another thing that I want to, cause I'm not gonna, I kind of want to put it in the update video, but I'm not. I just want to let you guys know I kind of like decided to remove myself from the league. It just, me and my teammate have so much stuff to do that I was not able to do an analysis video and then do a team build-up video to be able to get the other league members and everything, the other team leagues and stuff like that, for that multiplayer league that we're doing. It does kind of suck. I kind of want to do it, but it just, like, I was busy, he was busy, he's not online most of the time to help me with it and everything. So I decided to drop out. I think he's gonna stay on there and try to progress to finding another person to fill the role and everything. Hold on, guys. Oh my gosh. Anyway, back again, once again, and like, had like family member and whatnot try to tell me something. But yeah, like I said, I just had some stuff to do. I couldn't do everything, so I decided to drop out. So hopefully he finds another suitable person to replace for me and help him out in the league. And other than that, he might drop out as well. after he can't fight anybody as well. But yeah, just like I have so many things to do. Just like I'm trying to like be able to give you content and this and that, and then also upon that try to get you know, live streams out there as well, you know. So like, I'm trying to give you guys content, and I really want to do these league things to give content. So I just like, if I could get them with some of my solo run plays, maybe I could be able to do it, possibly, and do league stuff. I still, you know, got all this other stuff to do, you know. And then I'm gonna try to see if I could get a battle with Dark Lord Gaming as well. Like I said, let's see, antidote, there we go. Okay, and then heal you up real quick. That's 6 points of HP. Try to get this Poke Flute. Okay, so here we are. This is where we're gonna actually stop at, honestly. Where are we getting the Poke Flute? Just gonna go ahead and save it right here. It's been a good hour video here. I'm just gonna stop. If you guys enjoy an hour video of this solo run, hold on, guys. I get an interruption again. Gosh darn it. As I was saying, since if you enjoyed this hour long video and you enjoy every once in a while, well, one episode being 20 minutes and another episode being, you know, an hour long, remember to Skullbash that like button, picture Squirtle Shades on, stay awesome, guys. Bye. See you in the next episode of the Solo Run.